Huh? Oh, how do you stop it? How do you stop it?
You push. You
take the plug out.
I will not talk!
right here. Good.
Get this. You see?
Right there. Hey, Jean.
Yes, honey.
Say hi to the camera.
I'm hoping you don't.
There's Michael drinking a Coke as usual. The idiot.
That's dumb, but
so I could see you because I was trying to see you and I might have to report.
We are now entering the haunted house.
Space Mountain.
Hey Chris, how's it going?
Okay.
Hey Claudia. There's the idiot Matt.
Is that filming?
Yeah.
Hey. Is it for real, Mike?
Where's Claudia?
Oh shit. Matt just picked us up.
No wonder you freaked me out like that shit.
No, it wasn't on pause when I was recording them.
Damn it, Mike.
There's Matt. It's recording again. Say, Sky, how's it going? Hey, Christina. Hi, say hi to camera. Oh, you're going to poop in the ding, aren't you? And Matt's going to have to clean it. And here I go. Looking in the shop. There's we got some people
right
in the shop right here, and then we got some girl right there. And here we go. I'm right here. Where are you?
Skyler, can I bring that in the Splash Mountain?
Oh, we're going to Splash Mountain, or are we, Sky?
We're going to
Space
Mountain.
Wow. Do either of you
excuse
need
me, Miss Person. Come back in the camera. Ow! Don't even think about it. I don't know why I'm taping that particular area. Here's the people coming out of the bathroom. Down. There's Mom. Girl?
Okay, Mike, that's enough because you and I are gonna
fly, Mike. Mike, smile for the camera. I'm recording her.
Oh,
I'm recording Genius.
Mike, she told you not to.
Bye, Jean.
Thank you. Stay there. Stay there.
Coral reefs, you'll see various species of marine life feeding among the seaweed and unusual rock formations. There are lobsters, crabs, sea turtles. These reptilian patriarchs of the deep are the amphibious descendants. Roaming the coastal sea bottoms in search of food are the groupers or giant sea bass. And speaking of giants, the giant clam has a fluted shell that can weigh up to a quarter of a ton. And the moray eel with its powerful tooth-filled jaws ambushes unwary prey from holes and crevices in the reef. The fish world has always been considered a silent habitat. But now, thanks to remarkable advances in marine technology, we can use instruments such as our sonar hydrophones to actually hear the fish talk.
She likes this.
Bridge, radar one. Weather warning, surface storm ahead.
Weather alert. All controls 8 degrees down.
Weather alert, down 8.
Motor at 80 fathoms and proceed on course.
80 fathoms.
Submarines can dive safely below the violence of surface storms. Other craft have not been a graveyard of lost ships.
Very pretty.
Try to get out of the way.
I am.
Just telling you.
I know Daddy will love this.
Oof. It's already wound up, I just turned it.
Wow.
How many music boxes do you have now?
She's collecting. I got you too, right?
You got me both the Cinderella and the Jasmine. Oh, you got the Jasmine too? I didn't know that.
A bit of Jasmine for Christmas and the Cinderella.
Oh, you're ahead of me.
Now I have statues, but only have two music ones.
Jeannie, get out of the way. I can't see Nanny.
I didn't like it.
Jeannie, move.
No.
It was all too colorful. That was just simple. I'm not over like the purple and
the
pink and red.
I have to see that. Carefully.
Yeah, I would suggest you do not even open this one. Everyone knows what it is.
Yes.
It's a hurricane lamp, and just so you know, you fucking
it. Oh, yeah.
It's a hurricane lamp. It's like
it's
the one
she
got.
The same one I got now.
Tell me about
it. How are we going to take all these things?
We're going to show them in the back.
Then you need to work with that one next. And I guess we're going to put this right here.
Now, this one, this is the last one.
Yeah.
Okay.
Christina.
Yeah.
Christina.
This is a
big one.
Okay.
Overhead.
Use this. Mm-hmm.
This is for me, Connie, and Ed. We all pitched in equally. I'm gonna put this up just so that.
Yes, please.
There's Claudia. I'm just sitting there, me and Lucia. Mike, just let her do it.
Oh, we need to get it.
No, he's gonna help me get it out of the box. I got my hands on this. Just pull the box.
Woo! Okay, what is it? It's a bunch of styrofoam.
Yeah, you get to keep a bunch of styrofoam.
Chris. It is a...
She knows what it is. What is it?
the damn box.
You can't cut it.
Gosh.
What is it?
It's a snow globe from Sleeping.
No, 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 I can't see it.
Oh, it is exquisite. Don't lose the styrofoam. And it has
Maleficent. Hold on, is it
Genie, move your head.
Box? Can you see Genie?
Yes,
it is.
Snow globe.
No.
And Genie, show it to me.
Be careful, because others...
And Genie, show it to the camera.
Yeah.
And Jean, show it.
No, leave it there.
You must have seen it.
I didn't.
You didn't see it?
No. I did not.
We're better for the cars.
Looks expensive. Oh, Claudia, can you give me that chair, please?
Drop it.
Ow.
And sprinkles.
And sprinkles? Jean loves sprinkles.
But I can't picture. Present.
No.
Look.
I got her.
No, don't pull off that.
Hi, Christina.
Hi, Christina.
Isn't that elegant?
She just told Jeannie not to pull it off, and now you did.
That's the nicest of that kind. You know, they've got a series of that price range.
Yeah.
It's the nicest one.
Wow, isn't that pretty?
Because up until
I would pay.
But the Cinderella was the nicest one, my favorite. And then these other two.
It's the Eric here at Dame.
Yeah. And then she asked me, do you think your mother would like this? Yes, I do.
Claudia, can I have that seat?
Okay, I need that to put back around this so we can get them home here.
Claudia, move your butt.
I know how it was.
I'm going to get these sponges back.
Don't you think you should cover it first?
Yeah.
Because then you need to open it up with a fork and
water. And then you're chewing it up.
Get it in here.
I'm going to give you the receipt, not that you need it, Mom. Well, actually, you don't need it. I mean, if it breaks on the way home, just take it in and exchange it. They'll exchange it without receipt, nothing.
Daddy, I'm from the Disney store.
Yes, you are. Right out of
there.
Excuse me.
No,
please.
Okay, I'm filming the birthday girl. And Jean, stay out of the camera.
I have just received the most glorious, glorious gift from my children.
Do you like it?
I love it. It joins.
Thanks, Chris. Chris, say hi. Thank you.
Chris, here. Get these things back here.
This is Claudia. Claudia chipped in too. See? Hi, Claudia.
Hi, Matt. Okay, Matt.
Hey, Ed.
Okay.
Now, what's that standing?
Christina wants to say something.
Christina!
Come here! Pumpkin!
Christina! Hi, Christina!
Christina!
didn't realize it was blue. I thought it was black. I'm like, I'm not gonna wear black to Disneyland. Blue would have worked.
Hi,
are you still mad, Jeannie?
What?
She didn't get away. She's a puppet.
So we're gonna go to Ben's Beach.
Okay.
Grab her. She's got her dress cut. Recording her.
Guys. Matt, you got your pen?
No.
Show her in a second.
These are bad ones.
Not doing it no more.
Hold on.
I got her.
Did you get it?
She doesn't even smile when she laughs.
Honey, not right now when Nanny is in all this traffic, okay?
Okay. Let's see that.
Where's the big blue bag? Are you glasses? I don't know where. Somewhere in that store.
Right here. I guess.
Go in and ask where the shack went. There's one I know down that way.
Let's go.
Christina. Hi, Christina.
But Jeannie, we gotta go through this
first. Down here, by the way.
Hi, Jean.
Hi, how are you, sweetheart?
Jeannie. Get out of the camera, Jeannie. Okay.
Come here! It's a wrong way! It's a wrong way! It's this way!
right. She's got to go to the restroom, which is down this way. Come on.
No, we got to go through the stores first.
A man. Shorts.
What are you doing? Thank you.
Beanie, talk to Beanie. I love that.
That one,
the bird. Can we get it? Just look, there's one in the water. And this one.
Give him that
one.
Excuse
me?
It's a Harris hawk.
No, this is a Harris hawk. Peregrine's a type of falcon who's kind of similar in after. Falcons are specifically designed to hunt for other birds. Because their prey can be much faster and more maneuverable, they are a lot faster and more maneuverable than other hawks are.
What does Ross have?
Maybe I do want to just see that squirrel.
Brian, say something. Guy.
Get that camera away from me.
One way near, how cool.
Parts of the United States.
United States. However, like Diane, she easily spot her prey from over a mile up in the sky. And when she does spot her prey, that bird has top aerial speeds around 80 to 90 miles per hour in surface of water using long, sharp, powerful talons and the rough undersides of their feet to hold on to their very slippery prey. And Victoria is around 12 and a half years old.
Yep, we know how they use those. They reach out in the sand and they pick up all the little fishes and the crabs and eat it.
From Arizona. And what's your name?
I'm Bill.
Bill, nice to know you. Well, tell me, Bill, you ever run into any dolphins over there in Arizona?
No, I can't say that I have.
That's a little warm and dry for dolphins over there, Bill. But guess what? We've got something in store for you a little bit later on in the show. But right now, all you got to do is have a seat right there and just wait your turn. And let's say hi over here. What's your name, buddy? I know your name. Want me to tell everybody? Your name is Sammy. Sammy, if you and I wave to all those people, they all wave back and it looks really cool. Ready? Let's do it together. One, two, three. Look at the wave. They're all waving to you. Oh, well, you know, that's... All right, a little whale hairspray for us there. That got a smile. All right, Sammy. Well, you know what, buddy? You're going to have a chance to meet Dolly in just a little while, but right now, all you got to do is sit down right there and just have fun, all right? And let's say hi to Mom. And what's your name?
Stacy.
Hi, Stacy. Guess what, Stacy? You're number one. It's your turn first. I want you to step right down here, and it looks like Kim is going to introduce you to one of our Pacific pilot whales.
Hi, Stacy. Go ahead and step down right here. This is Bubbles. She's our largest and oldest pilot whale. And I think she has something to say today, Stacy. So just stick out both of your index fingers like this and shake them up. That's okay. We'll wait just a moment. You can put your fingers down for a moment. Wow. talking up a storm, she is. Let's try this one, Stacy. Put your right hand up above your heart, and then you're just going to push it down towards your feet. There you go. She's going to kind of follow the way her hand went. She'll duck down her big melon head and lift up her tail flukes for a nice little wave hello. Yeah. The slap on the water just lets her know that she's doing a good job. She'll pop her big head up here, and if you want to squat down with me, Stacy, you can reach out and give her a nice little rub down on this part. This is called her melon. Now, if you take your index...
Joining us now is our on-screen host. She is the star.